Oh, thank God! Please send help! Camp Crystal Lake! It's Jason! He's back! Please help! Hurry!
Copy on mineral therapy. 10-4-37.
Dude, shut the fuck up. Goddamn, dude, shut the fuck up. Dude, shut the fuck up! How much more plain do I have to make it? You're a fucking kid, shut up! You ought to be at home or fucking school anyway. Why are you out of school? Well, I hope he does it soon so you'll shut your fucking mouth. Jesus. Little kids should be seen and not heard. Okay, you little prick.
Remember?
Obviously, you're gay with tendencies to grab men's genitalia.
It actually worked.
Thank you.
Just die! Just die! Die! Die!
Yeah, in your own mind. In your own mind. And you're a grand total of what? 10 years old? Come on, Jason, kill this fucking cunt. Freddy, you're gonna have to learn how to not do that stuff to people. You piss them off. Yeah, but dude, it's not good. Yeah, but dude, that's not great. You're a kid. You're a kid, man. How old are you? How old are you? That's exactly what I said you was, 10 years old.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Hey, slime ball. Yeah. Running over people. That's real funny, isn't it? No, it's not. It's gay. You said you're not a streamer, Freddy, but what are you doing? Yeah, dude, he stunned you about 30 times. If it was fair, he would have already had you dead. I'm just saying, if you took as much damage as he did, you would have already been dead. Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, you got a hold of him twice. He hits you about 30 to 35. It was really close to that. Well, I tell you what, I streamed it on YouTube, so I can see. I'll count them.
Did anyone else get away? Anyone out there? You have to come to Camp Crystal Lake! Bring a gun? Oh, God. He's killing us!
Tommy Jarvis has been called. Well, if you die early, yeah, it's gonna be you. I gotta say, for a 10-year-old, you're really good. But you shouldn't be talking smack on people because you're only 10, dude. That's not good. Go to the four-seater. I didn't even see him leave. Power's out in the lower 48. You going towards the four-seater, Freddy? Ah, there's Tommy. I mean, Jason. I'm streaming right now. He's down here by me. I'm getting ready to die.
Please, no!
Or maybe Jarvis. Yep, I died. They always catch me where I can't see him. Oh, well. Crap happened. I'm Jarvis. Look for it on the map. It'd be nice if we could get the telephone working. Call 50. He's putting it in right now. Grass, go call, go call. No, they're calling 5-0 right now. Oh, wait a minute. No, they restored power. I'm sorry. They restored power. Yeah. Are we working on the four-seater or what? Oh, guess who's putting...
Thank God, it actually fit.
Guess who's putting the battery in the two-door car? Slime ball. Run over princess. FYI, just watch out. She needs gas yet, so... Find gas, do not let her have it. Yeah, just the only thing you want to keep is the gasoline and take it somewhere. It actually, if you see it, do not. Okay, grab all the keys then. She may not have a set of keys. In the two-door? In the two-door? Yeah, she's probably already got a set of keys then. No, dude, she's gonna kill you. Get away from her. Where you at? Too late. Shit. Hey, bitch, you took my fucking weapon. It's all right. I'm gonna go get the keys and run your fucking queer ass over. Damn.
Please, no!
Oh, God! I couldn't do nothing. Bitch took my goddamn shotgun. It's Crowbar Thomas. Like, share, and favorite. Oh, and subscribe too. This is my first PS4 broadcast. I played some World of Warcraft videos up there too. I don't know if they're still up there or not. All right, man. Later, man.
Oh, fuck. Who is that? My God, I can't look.
You gotta love that shit. That's awesome. Coming for you, Aunt Jemima. Come on, Jason. Kill her. I love it. Slime Baby got her due justice. I love it. Well, someone move. Come on. Thanks for watching my stream. Catch me back here after a while. I'm going to stream some more tonight. Peace. Oh, and if you guys vape, there's a really good vape shop in Evansville, Indiana. It's called Cool Breeze Vapors. I highly suggest that you go over there and get you some. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, and I'll be with you later on this evening.